I'm on W Gamer, and we are back on Division 2. I haven't been on this game for a while, and yeah, I kind of want to show you my guys my DPS build I would recommend for solo heroics, and yeah, for doing raids. So basically, a group of mask. So alright. So first, this is our signature weapon, the TAC-50C rifle, the sniper rifle, what you get. And this is what I choose for my points. I'll show you in a second, guys. So basically, I chose the rifle, assault rifle, and the pistol, so I can do a bit more damage, and yeah, that's what I chose. For the grenades, I just use a concussion grenade because you normally need them for raids. For the mask, I'm using the grouper mask, which I have weapon damage, crit damage, and crit chance on it. I had to recalibrate it for crit damage because I had a different roll on it. And then this is my other character, so I don't have good mods on here. But yeah, put a crit damage mod on here, the best one you have. The same for the chest piece, but I optimized it a bit. Yep, crit damage mod there as well. And then you want a Providence backpack with vigilance. And you can have a crit damage or a crit chance mod on there. But if you want just an extra bit of crit chance, you can just put a crit chance mod on there. For the gloves, when using contractors, what give us damage to armor, and 12% crit damage and 15% weapon damage. The knee pads, 8% damage to target out of cover, 12% crit damage and 15% weapon damage. So these are Pressure of Defense, Overload Attachments, Providence, Grouper, Providence, and then a Providence holster with weapon damage, bit of crit chance and crit damage. For the guns, when using the Eagle Barrier, which is basically the only assault rifle what most of players use. And then we have the Baker's Dozen. I would recommend the rifle damage, crit damage, and damage to target out of cover, like I have. Perfect Lucky Shot, magazine capacity increased by 30%, missed shots from cover have a 100% chance to return the magazine. And then the pistol, I recommend the Orbit, which is a Dagzone exclusive. And basically it gives you a lot of crit damage and crit chance every time you get a kill with it after you swap weapons. So yeah. For the skills, we have the Reviver Hive. You pretty much don't need any mods for that. And for the second skill, we have the Decoy. So if we throw it on the ground, it just distracts them. And yeah, that is pretty much it. That's how I would explain my build. And yeah, if you've enjoyed how to make my build, thank you for watching. And yeah, see you guys in another video. Bye!